Okay, so we're back the other side. I have actually got a map that shows all the locations because, frankly, I'm getting a little irritated looking for this stupid thing. So I'm just going to look how many we've got left to do. Two. Oh my goodness. Okay, so... according to this map, there are two here. I suspect I've got those. There's one over there which I'm pretty certain we did get. And there's one over on the building. One over by the map. So let's work our way. I know I got this one, so we're going to work across to here. To there and then up to there, and if it's not one of those, then we're probably stuffed anyway. Well, actually, it should be two, shouldn't it? It's very odd, but then they're very hard to find, aren't they? Okay, let's see if we need any arrows. Apparently, not. I'm gonna get a pistol out, not because I'm planning on using it for the sun killer, is it called? Ghost hunters. Okay, so one each end. So one this end of the bridge and one the other side of the bridge. I'm sure we did that actually, didn't we? Maybe we did them all both, I don't know. So I can't remember now. We're not quite at the bridge actually, so let's move on up a little. Okay, so according to this, now I know we got one over there, didn't we? So the only one here is on this side. It seems to be suggesting it's in the middle. So let's move on forward a little. Underneath. Let's jump down. There's one. Oh, I'm so happy. I thought of that because this is really driving me nuts. 9 of 10. So now I want to go up to the building. I actually think I'm going the wrong way. I didn't need to do that. Right, so I need to go up there now. Here's the building. Good. So according... let's see if we need any arrows. So according to this little map, I must tell you, this is gamepressure.com. So thank you very much to gamepressure.com. So according to their map, it is the building on the right as we look at it. I thought I did this, but I clearly haven't, because there it is. I just saw it. Oh my goodness, I am so happy though. Thank you so much, gamepressure.com. Very, very happy person, because it was seriously driving me nuts. Okay, so we can't use this camp because it's not a fast travel camp, it's just a day camp. So we are going to run. To the other one. Why are you running sideways, you stupid girl? Okay, Oh, straight up there, look. That looks good, I think. And then I think... Oh! Okay, we haven't got enough for any upgrades. I'm pretty sure I've done 100% on all of these now. Yep, so we are skilled out. So fast travel. So 100%, 100%, 100. Just running along. These are all 100%. I am a happy, happy girl. Okay, so that is where we need to go, and this is the point of no return, which is why I wanted to finish all those collectibles, etc., and challenges, because you then can only... You can come back, I think, when you finish the game and go back and collect all those things. But I kind of like to have it done by the time you finish the story. So I kind of wanted that sorted. Okay. Now, am I relatively well ammoed out? Well, not on the shotgun, I'm not. I wonder if there's any bullets if I go this way. Oh, stop being nosy. Walk forwards. Is that something? No, just candles. Lara, being annoying girl. There might be some bullets, actually. Yes, there's some bullets, isn't there? In the chamber. I bet I come all this way and I've got absolutely full. But I'd rather check. Because when you look at this, both the shotgun and the pistol look like they're not up to the maximum now. I don't know if that's because I'm at the maximum of what I personally can carry. I think they're actually used some, because I can't remember. So I'd rather come and just check before we move on. But yeah, there you go. That was worth it then. So, shotgun now full. Whoops. This is the pistol, and that was the other one. Machine gun thing. Have I got any more here? Looks like we're done. See how the bar now is full on the shotgun and the rifle thing. I can't think whether it's a machine gun or a rifle. Rifle. But the pistol still, the little bar isn't up 100 full. There's like still some clear lines. Okay, the lines that are clear, but anyway. I don't think there's any more behind here, is there? Okay, well, I guess that's probably the best we can do, unless I travel, which I don't think I need to do. Not for the, if it was the other two, I probably would, but for the pistol, I'm not so worried because I don't use that as much. And I'm sure if we need anything, it will probably put some around anyway. Oh, that's not where I was trying to go. Up there, I think. It's running sideways, we're going to run into things. Okay, so the next thing I want to do is just check in at the camp, not because I think we can do anything, but just for the purposes of saving. Yep, through there we go. Okay, good luck on the final. Chasm Ziggurat. Whatever the heck one of those is. So we just need a camp here to succeed, which is jolly good. I'm just seeing if there's any weapon stuff that we can collect. Otherwise, no. Oh, itchy arm, sorry. Oh, we're looking at something, are we? Or am I? Oh, I thought she was doing that as a cutscene. Oh, well, we're going to have to come all the way around there, aren't we? Of jumping, and I think that sometimes it does it only as you get to the wall or something. And so, of course, I haven't lost my arrow. Let's see, does it jump? Yeah, look, so that's why I jumped twice, because I press jump. Now, wait till she. Why is she going up and down like a yo-yo, for goodness sake? that's what you want to get, that she's let go with one hand and is facing the direction you want to go. And then she'll jump, otherwise she'll just not jump in the right way. It's going to be fun. Ooh. Okay, I guess we're going this way. Those doors or gates. Wow, I didn't expect that to be that easy. Nothing here to collect.
Get to the boat. If I'm not back,
we're not leaving without you.
She's
we'll
changed
be waiting.
The tune, hasn't she?
Thank you.
I see. I can guess jump into that wall. That was a bit better. I'm dying at that. I'm actually trying to get a better angle. Let's go down one. No, I wanted to go down and then across. Thank you. Just trying to see if there's anything to collect, but since it's so windy, it's impossible. Uh-oh. I didn't do that. I think Inca is getting a little peeved. I'm gonna have to move because it's so bright, I can't actually see where I'm supposed to. Really? Up there? Okay. Oh, this isn't good. Gotta go down. Oh, I missed. It's very funny, I can't get the angle to change the visual. So you've got that real top view, and it made it very difficult to see. Nearly. Ziggurat, I don't know, something like that. Oh, hang on a minute, we didn't find the... apparently we did. This one. Oh, we're still in the same. Oh, I see, it's just the same thing. It's just a different part of it. But we now have found the camp, apparently. So, let's see. Oh, here it is. There's some weaponry here as well. Really? I thought I needed some. Okay, nothing we can do there. Oh, where are we off from? Maybe some arrows, I don't know. That funny angle again. So I actually can't see where the heck I'm supposed to be going. Crack, isn't it? I can just see it happening. Here it goes, going really, really big now. Sorry, I'm concentrating. I was trying to work out where to go. Did you do survival instincts? But it's already so bright. Oh,
Oh, great queen! Through the trials, I have brought you the vassal. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil. Four, and be reborn!
Oh, I say.